Welcome back to another video. This video is the Wilkland Heritage Unit, 1989. It was flying through Millbury, Ohio on NS-05. Yes, this is a plane from Buffalo, New York to Chicago, Illinois. Exactly, I have no idea what to see, but let's take a look anyway. Days later, on NS-205 again, this time in Northwood, Ohio. 2 days later, we were caught UP-1989, Rio Grande Heritage Unit, leading on NS-205 on Main 1. This eastbound is on Main 2, passing Northwood, Ohio before 1989 does. I hope you guys really enjoyed. Unfortunately, today's video is going to end off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys really enjoyed this episode with these 2 days with the Will Grand Heritage Unit leading on NS 205. Hope you guys really enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.